150-year tradition continues today at Immaculata Church in Mount Adams with the praying of the steps. Thousands will ascend on the church as they go step by step, about 96 of them taking about 45 minutes, saying a prayer at each step along the way. Now, this is happening all day. It goes until midnight. They actually got started around midnight last night, and again, we'll go until midnight here on Good Friday. I'm Adam Clements, News 5.